Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Thanks for joining once again for another review and another unboxing. Haven't done a video in a long time, and today is going to be a very special video, because I'll tell you why. Because here I have something I've been waiting for over 4 months, if not more, that was actually rehauled by none other than Dela Torre. Now, when I say Dela Torre, those who are familiar with his name know that he has to do a lot with Rob Zombie's Halloween masks. And he is one of the best indie mask makers out there when it comes to creating these amazing masks. Anyway, what I've asked him to do, I've asked him to rehaul my Trick or Treat Studio RZ mask. I also bought a clean version from him of his new Gen 5. What do you call it? I just came back from the long trip of his Nicholas Hardware store. Anyway, it's not called that anymore, it's called something else, but anyway, let's get down to the unboxing, guys. Just literally got this box, let's literally open, let's look at this. Man, it took him a long time, look at these things. Oh Lord, look at this, oh man. Let's start off with the RZ first before we, it'd be nice if, wait, did he provide the, he provided the shell, oh shit. He provided me with the shell, guys. I got the fucking shell. Hold on, guys. Hold on. All right, guys. So he did an amazing job. Anybody knows his work. It takes a long time for you to receive a mask. I've previously purchased every single mask I ever made. If you look at my previous videos, you'll see it. But look at this finished piece. This is the Trick or Treat Studio Rehauled RZ by Dela Torre. Look at this freaking piece. Look at this job he did. Amazing job, great job, man. Again, as always, unbelievable. Better than the fucking pictures. Look at this fucking thing. I'll do a video, a separate video on the whole mask in a few, but let's get down to the Nicholas Hardware store. Look at this thing. Oh, I can't wait to remove this bad boy. And this one comes also with the, holy shit, give me a second, guys. Look at this bad boy, guys. I asked him for specifically size 25. You can actually, when you order, you could actually ask him for any size that you would like. But look at this fucking thing. Woo, this is a new Gen 5 skull. And it looks phenomenal. Both of these masks look badass. Again, great job, man. Thank you so much. Everything is worth the wait, guys. Understand that he doesn't answer. He explained this to me. He does not answer his emails because he's trying to finish up with everybody's mask. He has a lot of orders. And he's trying to finish up with everybody's mask. That's why if you don't get an email from him, that means he's busy. But he's definitely going to get back to you guys if you guys are waiting for your orders. Okay, guys? It's worth the wait. Trust me when I say it. It's worth the wait. This thing is fucking phenomenal. Look at this. Of course, they're going to look even better in person. But again, you got Screen Use Mold, which is Trick or Treat Studio, Rehauled by Dela. And you got his Gen 5 NHS, Nicholas Hardware Store, which is, again, not called that. He called it somewhere else. But, again, amazing. Look at this fucking thing. Holy shit. Again, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Rate, comment, subscribe. And I'll be doing separate videos for each of these masks for the showcasing. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Take care.